This is why we believe homelessness is a flex.
We don't want to be homeless. We're just choosing to stay homeless because we can rise above it quicker. That's all, okay? That's all. Look at me. Look at me. What we're talking about here is revolutionary, okay? We're about to change the whole game, okay? We're about to give homelessness a whole new name. Do you understand what I'm saying to you right now? Homelessness is about to get a whole new name because of us, okay? So follow along. We're getting an RV. We're changing the game, okay? For real, this is not a joke. It's not a joke. Do you understand me? When you're homeless, you live below your means, okay? So when you live below your means, you save money. And when you save money and you use it intelligently, you're gonna rise above it. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm trying to say. Homeless people, they deserve more credit. They deserve more credit. They do. Homeless people, they deserve it. Homelessness is a flex, but don't you understand? It's a flex. If you homeless, man, you can handle. You can handle adversity. I'm not playing. This is what we're talking about. It's a flex. If you're homeless, it's a flex. Period. Respect to the homeless. It's a flex. Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Because could you handle it? Could you be in the woods? Could you live in the tent when it's cold, when it's hot, and all this shit? I bet you couldn't. But if you could, that's a flex. That's what I'm saying. It's a flex. And you saving money. It's intelligent. Okay? This is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about. Okay? And I'm very excited about it. And this is what we're talking about. Okay? Homelessness is a flex. It's a flex. If you're homeless, that's tough. You're a tough individual. You're resilient. Okay? You're resourceful. They just make it work with a little bit. Y'all got all this. Y'all got all this resources. That's how much resources you have. When you don't even need that much to get by to make it work. You can make it work with this. Sometimes you make it work with this. And if you're real good, you can make it work with that. Talking about. That's what I'm saying, yo. That's what I'm saying. If you're homeless, you're tough, okay? Because you can handle it. You're going to learn something. You're going to learn some type of valuable lesson when you're homeless. And you staying homeless like dog. Like, there's so much lessons to be learned when you're homeless, okay? That's all I'm saying. It takes a strong person to handle homelessness. Okay. We chose to stay homeless. Listen to this, what I'm saying. We didn't choose to be homeless. We chose to stay fucking homeless. We could have got an apartment. Don't get me started. But we decided not to do that to save funding, to save money, to deal with stuff. Okay. Do you understand what I'm saying?
We're trying to save. Give us more time to work on our own businesses and work for ourselves, not other people.
Exactly. My heart is pounding. Okay. I'm hot. Cause this stuff get me excited. I'm passionate about it. Homelessness is a flex, and it don't matter. Y'all ever see Naked and Afraid? They chose to go out there, win or lose. They learned something valuable. You ever see Naked and Afraid? Watch it. There's people that choose adversity. It doesn't matter if you chose it or not. If you're homeless, whether you chose it or not, you're learning something valuable. That's what I'm trying to tell you. And you're saving money. If you take that same mindset, just teach homeless people to be self-aware. That's it. Just teach them to be self-aware of their skill sets. Man, they will dominate because they make it work with this. They're making it work with this amount of resources. Y'all need all this. If you don't got all this, I'm complaining. Oh, I'm upset. I need this. Yo, homeless people make it work, man. They make it work. Homeless people deserve more recognition. And they deserve help too. And the best way to help them is to help them be self-aware, period. Quote, teach a man how to fish, he can eat forever. It's the same thing. Teach homeless men how to move. They got all these intelligence and skill sets, man. They can make it work with this much. So all you gotta do is teach them to be self-aware. And we using this shit to rise above it and stuff and make money for real. There's not a lot of homeless people doing that. So I'm trying to put homeless people on. Trying to put them on. If you homeless, yo, you can save your bread. You know what I'm saying? You just got to teach them. Teach them how to move with money. Teach them how to be self-aware. And they can rise above it, like, really rise above it more than the average person. That's what I'm saying, because they make it work with this. That's all I'm trying to say. This homelessness is a flex, okay? That's the last time I'm saying it. Homelessness is a flex.
And it's not the last time I'm saying it, actually. I'm going to say it a gazillion times. It is a flex. If you're homeless, you're tough. You're a fire individual. You are so awesome. You are making shit work with this. And they need help. People in third world countries and stuff, too, that are struggling, they need help. They be making it work, though. And a lot of them stick together as family. Me and my girl love each other. You know why? Because we in a tent in a small space. We ain't got no... We smelling each other's butt all day. Smelling each other's breath all day. Learning each other. Figuring each other out. That mixed with intelligence and love, like, yo, a lot of third world countries, they family stick together. It's like you can learn a lot when you're down bad and you don't have a lot of resources. You can learn a lot, okay? And the combination of those, like, that mixed with, like, education and resources, like, give homeless people the education and give them the resources, they'll take off, dog. Give them proper education and give them the resources, they will take off, because most people cannot handle that lifestyle and handle that adversity. That's why homelessness is, if you're homeless, that's a flex. See, we tough. My hand's cold as shit. We tough. That's what I'm saying. And other homeless people be dealing with shit. There's people that do it worse than us. This ain't shit. This is easy. What's up? Here. This shit is easy. Living in this tent, dealing with this shit, easy, dog. Can you imagine how we gonna be when we get a home? We gonna be good. Cause we can deal with this. It's just a mindset thing. And then the money and how we move, we're forced. When you're homeless, when you deal with the adversity and you're down bad, you're forced to deal with less and to make it work anyway. That is a skill set. A powerful one. A very powerful one, okay? So, all I'm trying to say is homelessness is a flex.
Can okay? I get that?
Yes. Homelessness is a flex. If you're homeless, you're flexing, bro. Because you can handle that. Other people wouldn't dare try. Some people, they can't handle that. A lot of people can't handle that. Choosing it or not. And the people that aren't choosing it, that's so sad. That's sad. We went against our parents. We wanted to do what we wanted to do. We went against our parents. So that's why we're homeless. Because our parents said, do it like this, and we said, nah, we're gonna do it our way. Okay, well, you're gonna have to leave my house. Okay, what's up?
Just go down.
That's different. But there's homeless people that have no choice, they ain't have nothing. Sorry, am I doing something wrong?
No, you're good.
You're not upset on me, right?
No.
Okay. There are homeless people. That's cool. There are homeless people, right? That are like really down bad for real, and it wasn't their fault. This is our fault. Like, we understand that. So all this stuff about y'all scamming, nobody's asking for donations, okay? No one's asking for donations, man. Ain't nobody scamming. We are choosing to be homeless. How many times do I have to say it? And we're expressing it on camera because we're trying to say that homelessness is a flex. So we're trying to show people, like, yo, look. Shall we making it work? And we cold. My hand's cold right now. See, feel them. Look, feel my hands. Look. You feel that?
It's cold.
Cold. It says a lot about your brain. Your brain, if you can deal with this shit. You feel me?